We will not all die. But we will all be transformed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, the last trumpet will sound. And when that trumpet sounds, those who have died will rise to live forever. But we who are living will be transformed.
Amen.
Taken to be with the Lord forever in the air. And we've told you some stories. We've sung about the manger. We've talked about the crucifixion and sung about Jesus hanging on a cruel cross. Talked about disciples racing to an empty tomb. We've talked about the fact that one of these days, a trumpet's going to sound. The dead in Christ will rise first. Then we, which are alive and remain, shall be caught up. Now, this kind of season, as with all others, are now filled with stories. There's Easter bunnies. There's a beagle that lays eggs. But let me tell you something. Those are not real. This is real. This is real. It really did. And it really will. We are running a race. The Apostle Paul says, keep your eyes on the prize. Keep the focus on the finish line. There's a lot of periphery around the race. A lot of activity, a lot of noise, a lot of junk. Where's your eyes? As we look at the cross, I say every Christmas, we can't look at the manger without seeing the shadow of the cross. But let me tell you something. We can't look at the cross without hearing a trumpet in the background. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for the trumpet? If the Lord came on this His day. He did once, you know. Why not today? Are you ready? Please be. If I could scare you into being ready, I'd do it. It'd be worth it. If I could force you into it, I would. It'd be worth it. I can. But I can promise you and I can warn you of the reality of the coming of Jesus Christ. And I can ask you to make sure before we leave this room that you're ready for His appearance. Bow your heads with me, please. If there's any doubt in your heart, if when I talk about a trumpet sounding, a church going to be with Jesus, if there's any intrepidation in your heart at all, or if you just know that you're not ready, or if you just want to pray along with us, would you pray this prayer and these words with me, please? Dear Jesus, thank you for coming to be with us. Thank you for dying on the cross for me. Thank you for taking the keys to death, hell, and the grave. Thank you for rising again. Thank you for calling me to be your own. Thank you, Lord, for your blood. I confess my sin. Please, O Lord, forgive me. sure you take them with you as you go, please. If you would like, I have pictures made out front with the living cross. Danny's going to be out there.